Have you ever seen a baby cry? Or did you ever see a flower die? Or can you imagine a falling sky? Do you know, just who you are?
Revolutionary music, cuz, yeah. I'm just happy to be alive, yeah. Right now. Got the homie Wit on the track. Yeah. They told me I'd be dead by now. Yeah, cuz of where I live. Yeah, the type of city I'm from. But I'm alive, though.
You see the pain of my whole city written on my face. Cuz hit my knees and thank the Lord. Every day I wake up, cuz where I'm from, them things go. That boy go pow, then his soul go wow. Man, it hurt like ow. Just to sit back, watch another mama cry, another wake of funeral, another sister's homicide. Body count going up, murder rate on the rise. Then we sit and glorified. Please somebody tell me why. God,
man, growing up, everybody around me told me all I could be was a rapper, a trapper, or a ball player. They told me cause of where I lived at, and cause my daddy wasn't around, that I would never be nothing. But that's a lie. Where I'm from and who my daddy was don't make me who I am. They told me all my life only thing that I could do was rap a ball. But I never liked sports, football or basketball. Baseball, didn't like it either, so I went and bought a pack. Drama started popping off, so I went and bought a strap. Told me I wouldn't make it too far just because I'm black. Told me I couldn't be a doctor or a lawyer cause of that. Told me cause my daddy wasn't around, I wouldn't be a man. There was things he didn't teach me, I wouldn't understand. They told me I'd be in the penitentiary, wasting all my life away for the next century. They told me I would walk out on my kids, cause that's what dudes do in the places that I live. They told me that I wouldn't read or write, and I would be dead and wouldn't make it through the night. I don't care if I was black or white, I'm made in the image of God and my identity in Christ. Let's go. Where we from, man? Our life expectancy is 16 sometimes. I remember my homie Wayne. He was 13 when he got gunned down. I stood there with my little homie, watching him take his last breath. And the person that killed him looked just like me and you.
Riding through my city slow, leaning with the lights on. Life can be a nightmare, but I'm still getting my dream on. Riding down Martin Luther, feeling like Martin Luther. The homies say he ain't coming, it's a revolution. 100 of us posted up, all black hoodies on. Do this for them lost ones, Darion, Trayvon, and every other person that we lost to this foolishness that we call life every day and say that's how it is. Cause when it's time for us to take them hoodies off, if we want justice, we gon' have to search our own hearts. Last funeral day, I was at, dog, the killer was black. But when we start saying stuff like that, they ain't feeling that. But they tell me hustle this, kill that, treat my sister like a prostitute. Man, I'm through with that. You can keep paying down, we came here to rebuild. We ain't going nowhere, this full ride, we here, let's go.
One of our biggest problems is us. We can point the finger every which way, but at the end of the day, it's time for us to clean out our own house. It's time out for making excuses about what we ain't got to do what we need to do. Flowers grow in the ghetto too, homie.
Have you ever seen?
do you know, do you